Showboat is one of MGM's great musical classics. It starred Katherine Grayson, Howard Keel, Marjan Gower Champion, William Warfield, and the beautiful Ava Gardner is Julie. Joined over 50 other MGM stars to help celebrate Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer's golden anniversary and to attend the charity world premiere of That's Entertainment. Hollywood hasn't seen an evening like this since the opening of Gone with the Wind.
Sammy Davis and Liza Minnelli are the co-hosts for this evening's entertainment. The audience is paraded along a red carpet leading from the theater two blocks away to the grand ballroom of the Beverly Wilshire Hotel in Beverly Hills. And now an historic event is about to take place. The MGM clan is gathering.
We're going to have you meet some chums. First of all, I have the good pleasure of introducing to you Miss June Allison.
Miss Marjorie May.
gentlemen, the fabulous Nicholas brothers, Bayard and Harold. Margaret O'Brien, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Virginia O'Brien. Miss Donna Reed. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Ginger Rogers. Smith. And her very handsome leading man, Mr. Craig Stevens. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jimmy Stewart.
Since MGM's legendary luncheon in 1949 has such a group of stars from one studio banded together to have their picture taken. What is happening here tonight will never happen again in Hollywood, or at least not in our lifetime. The great studio dynasties of the past no longer exist. and no one could afford to assemble such an incredible array of talent today. Even for Hollywood, this is a magic moment.
They got to take one picture, and then we're going to have dinner and listen to some music, and whatever happens, happens. Ain't no show, because you can't follow what we just saw on the screen. Now, you know that. There it is. Everybody straight out. I love it. The one guy, somebody asked me, how come you doing this? I said, I'm the little boy in the tree that was going, here come the showboat. They wouldn't even let me on the lot. You got it? You got the picture, gentlemen?
One more.
All right. One more. You got it? Can I have the nicest round of applause for the gracious ladies and gentlemen?